What's up, guys? This is the second episode of the Mahabharata Survival. As you can see, the Emerald Axe, I turned the Emerald Axe, the Emerald Pickaxe, and the Emerald Axe, And this spawned, it was when I first started, it just spawned right here, so I just let it be. This is my weapon. I was able to do this ruby sword while I was down, and I found a whole bunch of ruby. I was just walking around this whole place, just finding a boatload of ruby, and well, this happens sometimes. Okay, I have ruby helmet, ruby chest plate, ruby leggings, and ruby boots. We will now start our adventure to the first dungeon. The sand dungeon. Oh my gosh. And okay, we'll be doing my next episode. We'll be fighting, that's not the next episode, but whatever episode, we'll be going to fight the we're going to the tree place down there, and we're going to fight the another boss. He's an elf something, I don't even know what the boss is. But yeah, we're gonna have fun with that. Let me go here to see if there's anything else I could do. I'm trying to make more. Trying to see if I can craft some more stuff to get ready for our trip. Alright, slippery points. Okay, probably gonna have to take a trip to the Nether. I think I do. Uranium. At least I have to go to the Nether or something. I probably have to go to the Nether. And I'm probably gonna have to find water and lava. And god damn it. Might as well die. There. So yeah. All my stuff. Ooh, and I'm trying to craft this juicy baby. I need a nightmare scale, diamond, iron ingot. Ooh. Will be balling with that. And we're in the big Bertha. I need a whole bunch of this to craft it. Probably gonna have to kill a dragon in the night. In the night time. These freaking ghosts won't scare the little purple thing. I could. Yeah, bunch ruby helmet. I'm gonna look ballin', guys. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so let's start. Wait, is there anything else that I need to do before we go on our trip? Nothing else to do. Wait, let me see if I can make any arrows or something to make a bow catcher, whatever the hell that is. Okay, let's kill to make an ammo sword to make poison sword. Oh, it poisons a person. Oh, kill them, guys. Strength, uranium. Oh, good. We have some epic stuff, guys. Turning around. But okay. What else do I need? What do I do with salt water? What do I do? Oh. Salt. I like salt. That's stupid. Good thing. Put it weapons. I have a purpose for this now. Let's name it. Pick. Tools. Ooh. Camo. Ooh. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Sorry guys, I've been listening to a lot of music lately. I have to pass the recording for just a few seconds. I need to go do something. Okay. What's up guys, I'm back. Just have to pause the recording for a while. I had to do something. Let's start the adventure. As soon as nighttime is up. Let's see. Get my stuff ready. Oops. Get my stuff. My controls. Yeah. Oh, my controls are just right, guys. Get my sword and everything ready. Let's do this. Okay. Let me get my sword. I can't see anything, so I'm going to bed. Get ready for tomorrow. Ooh. Nice day. Okay, this is my pickaxe and everything. My big drum, slapping. Happy tools. I'm going to use these just in case to build. Oh, these things go. Oh, it's going to be an epic boss fight. Well, I think since it's about a few bosses, it's gonna be about a few episodes. What? I cannot lose into a scorpion. Yes. Okay, now let's go. Sorry guys, it's late. I recorded this like late in the night, so I'm gonna upload it tomorrow at whatever time. See the dungeon. Stop looking at me that way. Sorry, I just don't like the way you're looking like that, man. Okay, now let's get on our way. I shouldn't really be wasting it, but whatever. Ooh. No problem. Gotta find a way up there. heard the shriek. Oh my god, it has already spawned on me. Oh my god, and the Lord, and the Lord, and the Lord, and the Lord. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. He just teleports. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Let me have eaten. I didn't eat an apple, so I can be nutritious. Come on. Okay. How exactly do I get in here? Can I break it with this? Oh, well, guys, yeah, I defeated my first boss. Oh, well, didn't even notice it, actually, guys. You guys seem to be busy. Close this up. Well, guys, I defeated my first boss. Pretty happy with that. Pretty happy with that. Guys, I have defeated the Ender boss, the Ender King. Does he drop into? And he has dropped the Ender staff. No wonder what I do with this. Oh. Oh, guys, this is boss right here. Where are you placed for? Okay, now, okay, now let's go back to where we live and we'll wait till night, then we'll start killing scorpions, these really big scorpions, to get some stuff to make out the armor we need to fight our next dungeon boss, which is over there. And he is stronger than the one that was over here. Yes, so he will not be easy. The only way we can kill him is with your fist or with arrows. So we need to find the only way he will take damage is with your fist or with arrows. So I need to make an epic arrow, an epic bow, not arrow, epic bow to get ready for this awesome battle that's about to come up. He's over there in that region. And I'm pretty sure I forgot where my house is. No, I haven't. No, I haven't. Yeah, it's over there. It's over there. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's go. Use this. No. I'm not gonna waste it. I'm so happy I defeated my first boss in the Modern Survival. Probably go play some fighting music for that. Some quick fighting music for that part. Yeah, what about da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- time to get ready for my next elf fight. This part will actually be a long journey from here to over to the tree lands, Oakwood, whatever it is, wherever that biome is called. Yeah. Okay, epic drops.